the DeLorean sports car featured crisp aerodynamic Italian styling, thanks to designer Giorgetto Giugiaro. Including its non-iconic gullwing doors, he based the DeLorean on a 1970 concept car previously drawn up for Porsche. After years of negotiations and delays, in 1978, the company decided to build its DMC 12s in Northern Ireland. A custom-built 550,000 square foot factory began production in Dunmurry, just southwest of Belfast. It offered economic regeneration for a cross-community workforce. At the height of operations, over 1,600 people worked at the factory. You can imagine the whirs and cranking sounds as the parts were assembled and the production lines sprung into life.